I was not expecting an Air 2S this quickly. I was expecting the Mavic 3 Pro, to be honest with you, but for some reason they've decided to go with this. It's got the same 1-inch sensor, it's slightly smaller, and it can shoot 5K video. But this is the next exciting drone from DJI. Let's see what it can do.